talking on doing. Dick riding on doors. All the hating on doors. All the faking on doors. If I was you, I wouldn't do it. That's for lanes, don't do it. All the acting on doing. Trust your homie, don't do it. Pillow talking on doing. Dick riding on doors. All the hating on doing. All the faking on doors. If I was you, I wouldn't do it. That's for lanes, don't do it. All the acting on doing. Trust your homie, don't do it. I make the money, nothing about you, nigga, funny. Suckers could hate all they want. Facts. They ain't take one bitch from me. Facts. I got the hoes on my line. Long as an immigration line. Ain't got a problem wasting money. Whoa. But I ain't never wasting time. Whoa. Niggas be buying all the pussy. Yeah. Niggas alive for the pussy. Yeah. If it's another nigga wife, you might be dying for the pussy. Facts. Niggas be doing way too much. Whoa. Bitches be doing way too much. Whoa. I get directions all day. But I ain't never give a fuck. I don't do no pillow talking. I don't do no name dropping. I just do bad bitch chopping. Yeah. I got my whole team popping. Yeah. What go around, come around. Bow. Lazy hoes can't come around. Bow. Hit the bell, look, I'm buzzing now. Out of towners can't come to town. Pillow talking on door. Dick riding on doors. All the hating on doors. All the faking on doors. If I was you, I wouldn't do it. That's for lanes, don't do it. All the acting on door. Trust your homie, don't do it. Pillow talking on door, dick riding on doors, all the hating on doors, all the faking on doors. If I was you, I wouldn't do it. That's for lanes, don't do it. All the acting on door. Trust your homie, don't do it. Some of just fake it till they make it. Some of just always stay basic. I'ma just be your bitch favorite, so I'ma always be hated. I'ma just pop it and tape it. She a movie star, X-rated. Now my art all painted. Poppy can't be faded. And my DM got cushion. They won't get hurt when they slide. Everything super side. Poppy never kill a vibe. Hit the girl with the Red Bull. Sugar free for the energy. I'm a dog, I'm a thoroughbred. Tell him check my pedigree. I don't be chasing no pussy. I don't wait for no pussy. If that girl ain't exclusive, shouldn't be tasting no pussy. Too much money out here. How y'all find time to hate? Need to stop telling on a player. Real niggas always beat the case. Pillow talking on door. Dick riding on doors. All the hating on door. All the faking on doors. If I was you, I wouldn't do it. That's for lanes, don't do it. All the acting, don't do it. Trust your homie, don't do it. Oh, don't do it. Oh, don't do it. Oh, don't do it. Oh, don't do it. Pillow talking, don't do it. Dick riding on doors. All the hating on doors. All the faking on doors.
Thinking about you, when I close my eyes, yeah. Hate them lonely nights, hate it when we fight. Even when you're wrong, I say that you're right. Cause I don't wanna deal with it tonight. I know I did some things, I know I bought some pain. Lose love for you, no. Call me
I'm Thor. When I'm drunk, yeah, I'm texting yo. Late nights, sexing yo. Don't mind talking to. I know some things that she going through. I know it came out the blue. Yeah, what did I do? Yeah, what did I do? I defend him when I'm laying all night. Thinking on the table, who said I can fight? But I still wouldn't make it feel right. Still waiting for that void in my life. Need someone like you. Someone out of something true. With you, I feel like girl. But I need someone new.
I need someone new.
Yeah, I need something new.
Need something new. No.
Always thinking about you.
Thinking about you.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Every late night.
Every
Every late night, yeah. Thinking about you. I'm thinking about,
thinking
when I close my eyes.
Yeah,
it's crazy. I protect you, Lord. You deserve someone. That's all that. Not know what they want. Are you pushing no at first sight? But they said I had a long night. Really, really lost the spark. Don't feel the same from the start. No, don't think I don't care, I do. Never was it one way, I got feelings too. When you cry, I'm crying too. You can see it in my eyes, your butt hurt too. Yeah, it don't get no deeper, it don't get no realer. Spend my late nights, drunk and I'm tender. Yeah. It don't get no deeper, it don't get no realer. Spend my late nights, drunk and I'm tender.
You've been here for anything you need. I'll always be there. said I gotta go, I gotta make moves. A fan told me that the album's fire. I said believe in God, the devil is a liar. I'm from the block where the metal sparks. Love to move my pivot, cause I globetrot. They said with money I act immature. Blame it on the law, so premature. A&R saying I'm sounding like Drake. I'm just saying it's sounding like hate. Any beat, our body gon' need a proper wake. Production is insurance, a milli give or take. I'm better than Ferris without the day off. Never chased though, this a cakewalk. Any venue I bodied, I leave the place scorched. Rex Ryan time, time to take off. Promise to be here when the movement starts. Took a leap of faith into a pool of sharks. Convos with God seeming one way. Recession hits heaven, phone off one way. Then he sent the text to tell me find a way. I reply back saying make a way. Beatbox in my chest, keep the hustle going. XOs to my foes, they are consoling. Flow twice as potent, distinguished too. Road to the riches, no scenic route. Won't call a truce until our goals met. Gotta throw bullets, wanna play catch. Nothing's far-fetched, we on the road again. Speedy said the labels is noticing. Grands, I'm riding till you're my pallbearer. On our way to the money, let's make it all better.
We're gonna be defined by what we do at this hour. You're gonna have to draw a line in the sand and pick a side. Yeah! I'm better than I ever been. I'm just a nigga from the tenement, a gangster and a gentleman.
That's right.
Fuck a flag to the law, protect our melanin. And Trump ain't my motherfucking president.
Fucker.
I'm better than I ever been. I'm just a nigga from the tenement, a gangster and a gentleman.
That's right.
Fuck a flag to the law, protect our melanin. And Trump ain't my motherfucking president. They insulting your intelligence, ignoring all the evidence.
Uh-huh.
Assassinating blacks, that other shit is irrelevant.
Right.
This ain't about a veteran,
what?
It's about us bettering the way America
what?
Treats people on melanin. Somebody tell a president why he was on Twitter. The white supremacists wage war on niggas. I pray the Lord forgive us, but I ain't gonna be a victim.
Nope.
I'ma die fighting or I'ma die in the system.
Right.
I know my grandmoms
what?
Wish that she would've kissed them. Tamir Rice's mom wish the bullet would've missed them. How the hell?
What?
A jury let him convince him that Trayvon was the aggressor and Zimmerman was the victim.
Ah.
Fuck the system, no justice, no peace.
That's right.
They wonder why we screaming fuck the police.
Fuck em.
They should be happy we only taking the knee.
They forgot they used to hang us from a tree.
I'm better than I ever been. I'm just a nigga from the tenement, a gangster and a gentleman.
That's right.
Fuck a flag to the law, protect our melanin. And Trump ain't my motherfucking president.
Fucker.
I'm better than I ever been. I'm just a nigga from the tenement, a gangster and a gentleman.
That's right.
Fuck a flag to the law, protect our melanin. And Trump ain't my motherfucking president. This ain't no democracy,
nope.
This is a hypocrisy.
Right.
We the lost children of Moses fulfilling prophecy. Martin got shot for me to take a knee.
Nope.
So you see, people die for my freedom, so freedom ain't for free. I can't wait till we rise up. To all the soldiers going to war in the hood, open your eyes up. Pay attention and wise up. Your brother ain't your op.
It's the government.
So all that you and each other, she gotta stop. We dying over blocks and they buying all the stocks. You sitting in the cell and your son ain't got a pops. So he forced to sell rocks and he shot by the cops. It's another vicious cycle, but when does it stop? When does the props not matter and we stand? United, red and blue, hand in hand. Marching to the White House, red, black and tan. And demand that they give us our own land. I'm better than I ever been, I'm just a nigga from the tenement, a gangster and a gentleman.
That's right.
Fuck a flag to the law, protect our melanin, and Trump ain't my motherfucking president.
Fucker.
I'm better than I ever been, I'm just a nigga from the tenement, a gangster and a gentleman.
That's right.
Fuck a flag to the law, protect our melanin, and Trump ain't my motherfucking president. I'm in a whole different league.
Different. Levels different.
Yeah. I'm in a whole different league. I'm a whole different breed. Riding at a whole different speed. Them niggas okay, but please don't compare them to me.
Please.
I'm in a whole different league. I'm in a whole different league. I'm a whole different breed, riding at a whole different speed. Them niggas okay, but please don't compare them to me. I'm in a whole different league.
It's a big difference from the college and the pros.
Big difference.
From a brother that's shining and one who glows. The real rights know.
What?
Yeah, he might have a little cake, but his handshake don't feel right, though.
Nope.
I feel like so many dudes are so-so.
So many.
Maybe fooling people who just don't know so.
Yep.
I'ma separate the boys from the men. The authentic from those that pretend. Those who really, really be about their bands from the ones just fronting for the gram. I mean, I understand. Let them be who they be, but please don't compare them to me, cause I'm in a whole different league. I'm a whole different breed.
Yep.
Riding at a whole different speed. Them niggas okay, but please don't compare them to me. I'm in a whole different league. I'm in a whole different league. I'm a whole different breed.
That's right.
Riding at a whole different speed. Them niggas okay, but please don't compare them to me. I'm in a whole different league. A1 since day one. These niggas just popped up.
Yep.
Nobody know where they came
from.
No resumes.
None.
No references.
None.
These rappers be insulting your intelligence. They shot just an ad, move bricks in the trap. Can't nobody co-sign that?
Nobody.
Come on, son. If you really so official, why the G's in the hood say they don't fuck with you?
Why
the broads in the hood say you was so lame?
So lame.
Yeah, you rap and got a low fame. Me, I'm the same, always been a G, so
please don't compare them to me, cause
I'm in a whole different league. I'm a whole different breed.
Yep.
Riding at a whole different speed. Them niggas okay, but please don't compare them to me. I'm in a whole different league. I'm in a whole different league. I'm a whole different breed. Riding at a whole different speed. Them niggas okay, but please don't compare them to me. I'm in a whole different league.
Right. Know what time of the year it is. Ringside. Six. Yeah. Six times around the sun.
This is
Right, R6, keep it cooking, they needy. We coming through, do rags like Booker and Stevie. Is everybody wrestling fans or they dying to be me? But I ain't tripping shit, tripping is easy. Do your best, Kush God renditions. Fuck, bullseye nigga, it's all position. Like the Space Jam, my powers took all my wisdom. Trying to steal my notepad, take all my writtens. Well, I don't even write shit, they all my children. Game drop heavy, gotta keep a Colonel Parker and sensational Sherry. It's necessary, foot on neck, dedication, case is getting loony. Spin a Rooney, the situation is the five-time world champ on the tag team. Seeing these niggas, I'm standing a chance. Right, I got nothing to prove to you, but step in my lane and I'm coming for you, nigga.
You can't hear some Gino, and you out there talking about a click. The only click you need to know about is the Harlem Heat.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to be one of the first to welcome you to SMU, Smash Mouth University. My name is Professor Learning, and I'll be your instructor for the remainder of the quarter. Since we've got a lot to cover this quarter, I'd like to get started now. So please pull out your textbooks and note-taking utensils in preparation for next week's quiz.
I leave a froze like the Iceman.
Realize that I wasn't done yet. When I got the call and I told the Lord that I was all in. Now some gon' hate and some gon' love me. Cause I'm the present power and the man of the hour. You try to slow me down, but I stay more focused. My glasses, you can learn a lot from a dummy. Just look at Lindsay Lohan. Time after time, just look at Lindsay Lohan. To tell you the truth, it really don't even matter. Cause you would never see till you fall flat on your face. Now you can try to juice the game, but you be juicing your own self. Now how about that for a bitch of a perfect health? He's a bottom feeder fish, but not a stingray dog. Cause he will tuck his tail if he got to duck you. Slither like a snake, I break you, buster. I thought you wouldn't be trusted, but never dog makes sense.
I leave a froze like the ice man.
Stay on some positive, going hard is what I was born as. I'm a grown ass man on some grown man ish. Look, you can catch the smack, so don't forget when it happened. I'm the captain and the leader. Pay attention, let me teach you. Now, haters can't stop what they can't control. Plus, the Smash Mouth official, so blow the whistle like too short. It's only so long that a fake thug can't pretend. So I put it all in the open, and now the game is exposed. I leave them froze like dice, man. Freeze frame, you will remember my name as I pour water on your flames. Stay a step ahead of the game, cause it's full of slick talkers. Lost with a different mind frame and can't interpret what's good. You better believe this game don't lack character. Being in this game, you got to have character. Sense enough to know when somebody's hustle is the character. I could never understand it, but now it all makes sense.
I leave a froze like dice, man. Freeze frame, I leave a froze like dice, man.
I just want to paint a picture. want you to think about the worst day you ever had in your life. And then think about how much worse it could have been. Look, opportunity knocked and I took it. And now I bet I do everything that they said I couldn't. I bet I already did everything that they said I wouldn't. Still dance with the devil, though I know a nigga shouldn't. I know, knowing if I get caught, that sentence gonna be crucial. I know, but when rent is due, you just revert to what you're used to. Especially when being broke just ain't what you're used to. When riding around in the foreign is what you're used to. Put your homie upstate, though. He got caught up in El Paso, trying to get up his pesos. He had a Mexican plug with all the weight, though. They was gonna front him four, but he said he could handle eight. Trying to get it. Just a couple days later, feds blitzed him and hit him right where it hurt. Kicked in his door, took him his baby mama plus the work. Now we need lawyer money, but the Mexicans need all this first. Now trade places in reverse, it could always be worse.
Attention to what the gang is doing, man. Gang. Trap can. Diamonds on my hand, rock slide on my wrist. Yellow canary stones looking like frozen piss. Cocky motherfucker, nigga, I don't give a shit. Peter paid Paul, I took it all with the stick. About to win the elements, I'm rolling up the piff. Jack Daniels in my cup, got me feeling Vaderous. BMAs, nigga, yeah, my lineup looking glitz. 8 pounds, 7 ounces when I suffer with the bricks. Pack stamp murder, so I call to work my kids. Last op tried, got D away quick. Boil the water first, make the Rocky come back quick. It's the kitchen where the money get the lapping in this bitch. You gotta eat, take it off the streets. Mac a op down, show the clown, shit ain't sweet. You gotta eat, yeah. Stove top that beef, haters gonna hate. Better run from the heat, you gotta eat, yeah. Take it from the streets, Mac a op down, show the clown, shit ain't sweet. You gotta eat, yeah. Better you than me. Haters gonna hate. Better run from the heat. You gotta eat, yeah. You gotta eat. You better eat, yeah. Take it from the streets. Mac a op down, show the clown shit ain't sweet. You gotta eat, yeah. Still eating, I ain't miss a meal. I pull up to the spot, one deep, give you ops to chill. Marlo from the wire, that's my motherfucking corner still. John Wick with the pistol, nigga, all I know is skill. I put a hater on the plate, try to stop a meal. Prezi gonna eat regardless, that's the fucking real. Dottie wanna pop, she freak off on a Zanny pill. Suicide on the dick, boy, I ain't at the kill. I'm still on the paper chase. Nigga, this the gutter feel. Independent, got it poppin', nigga, I ain't got a deal. Get 100 rack and roll to 100 mil. Six ring chasing with my bullies and Uncle Phil. You gotta eat, take it off the streets. Mac a op down, show the clown, shit ain't sweet. You gotta eat, yeah. Stove top that beef, haters gonna hate. Better run from the heat, you gotta eat, yeah. Take it from the streets, Mac a op down, show the clown, shit ain't sweet. You gotta eat, yeah. Better you than me, haters gonna hate. Better run from the heat, you gotta eat, yeah. You gotta eat, you better eat, yeah. Take it from the streets, Mac a op down, show the clown shit ain't sweet. You gotta eat.
That's right, folks, and once again, you are live with the Van Vlauer here on DTFRadio.com. You can check us out on Ustream.tv. You can check us out on thevandalawa.nyc. And like I said, you can check us out on DTFRadio.com. Greaseball.com. It's your boy Greaseball Greasy in the building. Make sure you guys go out and get that DTF Radio app. That's right, it's the Vandalour here once again, motherfuckers, Saturday night, Sunday morning, 12 a.m. to 2 a.m. on DTFRadio.com. What's going on, guys?
Yeah. Chilling. What's good with you? How you been?
Yo, Grease, I don't like that, Grease.
It was a good introduction. You didn't like that introduction?
I didn't like that introduction.
I didn't like Grease. It either, but next.
That's not you, Grease.
That was a Monday morning introduction.
Yeah. It was a Monday on a Saturday.
Monday morning.
How you doing?
I'm chilling. I'm good. We got another dope show lined up for the listeners tonight. We got a crew from the Bronx in the building.
BT.
Y'all know them as BT Crew. They will be joining us a little later. And right now, sitting across from us, we got Manny McFlea. Yeah,
Manny?
Yeah, joining us over here.
What's good, son? We got
our other homeboy, Fresh Five, in the building, always holding it down with us. Mathematics.
The almighty.
Nigga is hot.
Am I hot?
Nah, you know, I don't give a fuck. Yo,
I'm hot. Catch me on my intro.
Catch me if you can't, like the gingerbread man.
Yo, we got DJ Polarity over there. What's up, man?
Swift
couldn't make it in with this tonight, so he's filling in for us. DJ Polarity over there. What up, man?
What's going on, Polarity? How you doing there, sir?
Hey, I'm out here. I'm just here maintaining for the vinyl hour, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Heard.
My son did the motherfucking Fifth Element Bruce Willis shit.
Low key.
I'm just happy to be here.
Motherfucking Manny McFlea in the building.
Yo,
man,
good,
me and
man?
Manny McFlea go so far back, it is not even funny. Oh my God, I knew this dude forever. Yo, I'm so proud of you, son. I mean,
hey, yo, likewise, man.
It's a pleasure to actually see you in person and tell you how proud of you I am.
Yo,
to see you.
Yeah, man. I remember you sent me a message like a year ago or something, man, and you hit me with the, you know, when you seen the Manny McFlea thing up and all that.
Right.
But yeah, this is the first time in person, man. Yo, right. It's you know, likewise, man, vice versa, man. I see you doing your Greaseball Greasy shit and all that.
You already know. I mean, I've been doing this for quite some time here, but it's just awesome to see you living what you live on screen, my G.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah,
like,
respect life.
A lot of people
shout the booming
may not realize that.
Shout
the
respect,
you know,
life, man.
Your
the
award-winning
cast.
Performance.
Good looking. Good
is
looking.
Attributed to the fact that that's you.
Yeah. Word. Shout the boom. I mean, shout the boom, man, for writing that character. It's crazy.
I highly doubt people realize that. You know, it's not like you're Johnny Depp with your Denzel Washington skills or anything.
Word.
This is really
my Robert De Niro skills.
What you see is really Manny. This is who you get.
Yeah. It's
just a beautiful thing.
Yeah, man. Shout to that opportunity, man. A1, you know, from our hood.
Right.
You know what I mean? He was one of the cast on Respect Life. And, you know, shout to them, man. He gave me the opportunity, but boom, the way he wrote that character, man, was a good, you know what I mean? It fit me perfect, man, you know?
Right. So when you first got the script, is that how you felt? Did you feel like he wrote it for you, or did you feel like, wow, this sounds like me? Like, was it, what kind of thing was it for you?
It was kind of both. It was kind of both, because once I read the script, I was like, yo, I got this shit, man.
I got it.
And then when it happened, it's natural, you know, it's like, it's natural shit, like,
right,
you know what I mean?
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, it's like shit that we've been through, so it come natural. So, you know, I just gotta remember the words. That's it.
Right.
You
know?
I'm sorry. I just, like, this is my
man.
No,
that's your man.
Like,
so I have an extra conversation. It's flowing.
And I just took this opportunity and platform to ask him these questions.
Nah, that's
like,
cool, man.
What's going on, Almighty?
Nah, I was gonna actually, yo, I was gonna actually. So you feel like it was like your Cam and Paid in Full role?
Word.
Right.
Because once like the second script came in and He started looking at it and was like, yo, I got some shit for you. I was like, all right, bet.
Mm.
And it was just just came, you know, naturally. Kind of.
Yeah, because Cam fit that role perfectly. Like, right. He looked at Cam, was like, that's you. And then we looking at this.
Yeah, like he was a Rico. Like, you know, he was a Rico at that time. You know what I'm saying? Maybe, you know what I mean? If it was 85, I'll be Hefe.
Right.
You know what I mean? Like, you know.
Hell yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So.
That's like the role playing now. Like, you have a, like, how did you get into the role playing and people just like pick that out? I was like, yo, you my mans. I got this role. You know what I'm saying? You look like the type of guy. Yo,
yeah, nah, that's what exactly happened.
Oh, shit.
Boom, boom, boom. Shout out to A1 again. Boom.
This is what I'm saying here.
Yeah, boom. Shout A1 and told him he played Carlos. He was the one half a shot when he was closing the store and shit for no reason. But, you know, just because he was, you know, he was day people. But
right.
He tells them, yo, you know, give me a couple of guys. I need 3 Spanish guys today. They're not going to last long. They're going to get killed off. Bet. Mm. And when we went, met Boom and somebody else from the cast, Scorp Dolo, matter of fact, shout to him. He was like, yo, you know, you're going to die. I was like, all right, so just have me kill a couple people before I die, though, man.
Right.
And he was like, he's the one that's going to be talking. So he had me, he was giving me the lines. Mm. And from there, it was over. You know what I mean? The cast is, you know, from the hood, man. You know what I mean?
Right.
The homies, cool. Shout to the homies, man, the courtyard and all that, man. I love them to death. You know what I mean? It's all natural shit, man, all hood shit. You know what I'm saying?
So how was the role for you, like practicing for it? Did you have to work a lot to memorize the lines, or did it just come easy and natural?
Nah, lucky I got a good memory. So I read it like 2 or 3 times, and then I just be focused on the emotion. You know what I mean? Yeah. That's what I, you know what I'm saying? That's what I be telling everybody that, you know what I mean? Whoever I'm shooting with, I be like, yo, you could remember a song in 5 minutes.
Right.
So you could memorize those lines, but memorize the feeling, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Like what he's trying to, you know, portray in the character, you know what I'm saying?
Feel you.
Well, see, but that's the only thing.
That's what I love about it, because I was going to ask the same question, and like on, based on that same question, being that you just answered it and he asked the shit, do you ever improv? You don't be improv?
Nah, yeah. He let us improv.
Right, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, he lets us improv because it comes natural.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I mean, when improv, it comes natural. So if it happens, it happens. And, you know, if he says it's good, it's good. If he says do it over, we do it over, you know? But a lot of times we improv, you know what I mean? We might change a word or two, you know what I'm saying? The way we, you know. But it's fun, man, and it's, you know, it's good to improv like that, the way he lets us, because it shows our emotions, it shows realism. You know, it shows realism, you know what I mean? That's why they loving us so much, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Shout out to Boom and his crazy fucking shooting.
So, yeah, man, I know besides that, you have a clothing line and a bow tie line that you worked on.
Yeah, definitely.
How's everything going with that?
Yeah, from the last time I was here, I'm still working on that, man. I got Manny McFlea bow ties, you know,
nice
and shit and all that. And I got this clothing line coming out. I ain't gonna shout the name out because, you know, I had a name and it's too many things around it with that name. So
yeah,
it's yet to be announced type shit. You know what I'm saying?
I hear you.
Word, but that's in the making. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm with the peoples.
Had something going with them.
Yeah. I'm sitting at the round table. I'm over here with the peoples, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Shout to Aspen Management, S Street Media, man.
Right.
78 Collective, man. Van Duawa, you know, we're here, man.
Yeah, definitely.
You know what I'm saying? I'm with them, man. I'm rolling with that wave, man, you know?
I like that.
We're trying
to
work through this little technical difficulty. I know everybody hears that in the ear.
Yeah,
right.
It's a little bit.
Yeah. Oh,
There we go. Gucci.
There we go. We
right?
Good.
Yay.
Yes, sir.
But I was going to say, like, bow ties.
Yeah.
Like, I wanted to say two things before the line, per se. But, yo, Respect Life is, like, top tier of urban
web series. Action pop.
Yeah, how does it feel to be a part of that? Like, cause you know y'all boomed a whole bunch of little, now there's Respect My Hallway. And there was
Respect Life, man. He like right now we everywhere right now.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? We everywhere right now. And I cater to that, you know, to them, man. They give me the opportunity, and I don't even involve I don't even involve Manny McFly with Respect Life.
Yeah.
I don't even relate it.
Got you. Two separate entities.
Yeah, two separate things, man. Yeah, you know what I mean? Two separate things, you know?
Because niggas is not wearing bow ties in Respect Life.
So. Nah, definitely not, you know?
You know what
definitely
saying?
Not. Niggas. I could, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm happy. I could do, you know what I'm saying? I could wear whatever
you
want.
Right.
But, you know, I won't, you know what I'm saying? Because I don't want to, you know, I don't want to mingle that. You know what I'm saying? One thing doesn't have to do with the other, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, but it's still going to. It's still going to trickle.
Oh, no, of course. Oh, yeah, of course.
I can see the ad right now, Hefe, with the bow tie.
Yeah, subliminally. Yeah, subliminally shooting, you know.
People who love Hefe
love bow ties.
Yeah, we wear bow ties.
Right.
Yeah. Definitely.
There's a market out there.
Nah, they're gonna see you doing, you know what I'm saying, what you're doing with the Manny McFly bow ties, and they going to jump on it, my G. They're going to support it.
Yeah, definitely, man. Hopefully. You know, hopefully, you know what I'm saying? But
no, they're going to support it.
Yeah, definitely, you know what I'm saying? But you know how shit go.
Why
down.
The bow ties though? Like, what got you into that garment itself?
That garment,
that shit hard to tie, man.
You I'm gonna tell you, I'm gonna tell you where it sparked that. Everybody asks me, yo, bow ties from where I'm from, you know?
Right.
I you know, Greaseball know me since I was, you know what I'm saying? A youngin.
Because
you know?
I never asked you. I'll just
A lot, you know, some people ask me, like, why the bow ties? I was in prison. I was doing a stretch, 7 years. You know what I'm saying? I just had came home from doing four, and I was home like 6 months. I went back to prison and shit. Shout out to my Cody for holding me down. We did a little time together, but
right.
I was thinking about ideas. I was studying business. You know what I mean? I was corresponding, you know what I mean? Doing a business correspondent for a bachelor's. Then I go and I'm looking and I'm reading an article about how we used to dress back in the days.
Right.
And it was not even that long ago. You know what I mean? It wasn't even that long ago. When you count 5-6 decades ago, how the man used to dress and how he used to dress his son, it's totally different from today. You know what I mean?
That's
and
real.
One of the attires was bow ties, dress. You know what I mean? Like, dudes be coming outside and dress every day. Mm-hmm. You know?
Yeah.
And then I said, damn, that's the flyest shit, man. I like bow ties. I said, I'm gonna come out with a bow tie line.
Yeah.
And then I started digging for the name. And you know, I threw that shit in the subconscious. Came one day, boom, Manny McFly. That's what it is. That's what's gonna be named.
That's it.
Bingo.
You know
what I mean? That's it, man. I designed the logo and you know what I mean?
There it is,
man. You know what I'm saying?
There you go, man. You never know where you could take it. The story is that Ralph Lauren started with bow ties and ties.
Yeah, accessories.
And look at him today.
Exactly.
Yeah, man. So that's where that sparks from, man. And I took off from there. It's been a long time coming, but you can't rush perfection, man. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, little by little, it's going to come out, man. I got a lot of positive people with me, man. You know what I'm saying? You know, and the vibe is crazy, man. So, you know, we here, man.
Word up. I see you got the website and everything rolling, so people can check that out.
Yeah, definitely. Right now, the store is under construction, but you can still hit me on IG and all that. Manny McFly bow ties, you know what I mean?
Right.
Word up.
And, you know, that's what it is with that, man.
That's fine.
Do you have all fashions and lines of bow ties? Do you have like bow ties for the average hood nigga that just wears a hoodie every day?
Like, if he want to wear a bow tie, yeah, hell yeah.
That's what the fuck.
Hey, yo, I got every kind of bow tie, knitted bow tie. See, I got a leather black on black.
You got a knitted right now. Bow tie.
Yeah, knitted bow ties, cotton bow ties, satin bow ties, jeans. You know what I mean? I got some jean bow ties, man. You know. We on deck, man. You know what I'm
sick.
Saying?
Damn.
We on deck,
sick,
man. Yeah, we on
that
deck,
shit,
man.
It's crazy, man.
I had no idea.
Love that.
I had no idea.
We
had no
deck.
Idea.
So
we on deck.
So check this out, right? For those, you know what I mean, aspiring to follow in the footsteps of the bow tie business.
Definitely.
You got any little jewels you want to drop for them real quick or something that you may have found out about this game so far?
It's underrated. You know what I mean? It's like a black market of, you know what I'm saying, accessories. The average man won't go and be like, yo, I want a bow tie. Nah. You know what I mean? It's a certain type of dude that wears a bow tie, man.
Gotcha.
You know what I mean? It's only a certain type of dude that could wear a bow tie.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So the ones that wear bow tie is the reason why they wear a bow tie, man, because they can. You know what I'm saying?
Right. That's what it is.
I feel you.
Word
man.
Up.
Mr.
Word
13.
Up.
I wear bow ties.
How you doing, bro?
I'm good. I'm chilling here, man. We just moving along and enjoying the night.
Mm-hmm.
Chopping it up with El Jefe over here.
What's going
Maddie
on
McClee.
With the Cypher Show?
The Cypher Show was good this week. We had JM in the building, our right. guest from last week. She joined us
flowers.
On the Cypher.
Right. I love that.
We played
song.
Flowers. Yeah, definitely. We had Big Oxy V in the building.
Mm.
Shout outs to them. It was a good
shout
show. Yeah. He was nominated for an award at the Hip Hop Film Festival. So shout
awesome.
Outs to him.
Okay, shout to them.
Congrats, Fishing. Brother. Congrats. Yeah. Big hairy congrats.
Yo, we gotta put a film together, man, or something, man.
Oh, definitely.
Remember,
definitely.
You know, y'all used to do all the crackheads going wild and all that shit.
All that,
like,
right.
Yeah.
Yeah, bring a film together. That'd be cool as fuck, man.
Yeah, oh, man, we need to.
Yeah, I just want to wear a bow tie too. I'm not gonna front. I wear bow ties to parties.
Hey, yo, hold on. We got professional directors and all that. Right?
Yeah, we got people in the building.
Oh yeah, we forgot.
How was the art school this week, brother?
Yeah, art school was cool, man. I had my man Rocco Seymour come up there. He's a filmmaker and stuff like that.
Fresh you look, see?
Yeah,
shout out to art school, man. Y'all tune in, man.
Yeah, man. S Street Media,
S-Street
you know
Media,
what I'm saying?
Man.
It was, it was pretty dope, you know what I mean? Yo, I tried watching Train Spotter, can't find that shit, and then they trying to charge me $6.95, and I really was, you know what I mean? Like, shout outs to Shorty, too, for holding it down because she did some trickery through her eye figgity and got it on the flatty, you know what I'm saying?
Right,
we could only look at it as if we was looking at it through
the phone,
you know what I'm saying,
yeah.
for the Apple TV. I was a little tight, so, you know what I mean? But besides that, I got put onto some good movies and some good books. We was talking about entrepreneurship and the business and all
definitely,
that. And The Alchemist. That's a good book.
Shout
man.
Out to the book readers.
Man. I read The Alchemist.
Y'all read a book.
That's a good book, man.
Book.
That's a great book. You should read it.
So we doing that over there at art school. We ain't just talking about art. You know what I mean? We talking about all genres of art. And we putting you onto some books and shit, too. Now, that's my new thing over there.
Get some knowledge.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
All right. I got to pull up the art school, man.
Yeah.
Talk about this art.
You know
industry, I'm taking it. You know what I mean?
Yeah, man. Cause you could get some fly ass bow ties done.
In the fashion and in the acting, man. You know?
Facts.
That's a fact. So what's up with you, Greaseball? What's your week like?
Well, folks, this week in Greaseball activities, I just been pretty much gearing up for this exciting. I'm sorry, I have to say it right now.
Yes.
I've been gearing up, getting ready for my LP release. It's gonna be awesome. I'm gonna make it nice and comfy for whoever comes out and joins. I hope a lot of people come out and join. It's gonna be crazy. It's
pull
gonna
up,
be awesome.
Pull up, man. Grease ball.
That's all I've been doing. Just
album release.
Gearing up and getting ready.
Getting ready. And the name of the LP?
Soylent Green, you already know. Soylent Green, the LP. That's right, Soylent Green.
It's always
LP,
good to plug coming. That stuff. So it's good.
So that's all that's been going on in Greaseball activity world.
I hear you. But there's been a lot going on in the world.
Right.
They've been mailing bombs to different people in the Democratic Party.
Yeah, I heard
and supposedly enemies of the Trump team regime.
What do you think about it? Propaganda or what?
I think so.
None of those bombs went off.
Yeah, exactly what I said.
Right.
But they only televised all the kids that died in Jersey, twice? Three times in those days, right?
Yeah.
So 12 kids was hospitalized, 7 died. It was the outbreak in Jersey, but...
Oh, the virus outbreak?
The virus, and they were talking about these fake bombs not going off nowhere, but they were getting mailed everywhere.
Yeah.
Like, come on, man.
Where, like, dude went to the post office that one day and was like, I got 37 bombs.
Yeah, send these to Obama, to the Clintons. Come on, man.
Right, so they're instilling fear for breakfast for Halloween. Great. Awesome.
Crazy.
What's next? That boy again. He's in the news.
Oh, Tekashi 6ix9ine.
Tekashi?
Yeah, he got probation, 4 years probation.
Yeah, he can't say Treyway no more either.
For the child molestation charges.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and then later on that night, his security guard was shot in front of a restaurant. We don't know if it was related to the case, but
wow,
he's supposed to stay away from the Treyway guys.
Wow.
That was a part of his deal.
His deal, his cop out.
He can't be around any gangs or gang activity. He has to stay out of trouble.
He can't wear no gang paraphernalia.
Never know how they're gonna figure
this. Yeah, some foolishness, like his lawyer was online, like, oh, that's just the character he created.
He's not really, I started following him too.
That's part of the character.
Yo, you see how they spent that? When you got that bread, you can spend it like
I
that.
I was like,
like 6 years ago though, you can say that if you've seen him like 6 years ago. Yeah. I don't want to put little Danny on blast, right. But
little Danny,
little Danny. Honestly,
it's just more and more scenery from the shit show that is his rap career.
It's on.
It's gotta stop.
There we go.
The fake robbery.
The fake robbery.
Yeah.
They threw him in the trunk.
Come on. Come on.
My son got a banging PR.
Come on.
His PR is on point.
What?
That's publicity, bro. He stays in the news.
Yeah, publicity stunts.
Son said he just started following him. It's working.
Yeah.
Yo, he signed a Strange Music. It sounded like Strange Music Management.
I don't know.
Slash Treyway?
Yeah, but that's management. So they're like managing all of these kids. So like XXX, like all of them go to the
strange.
Same.
They're all strange.
Their careers have been built off of straight up.
Strange shit
to get your attention. And
so what, XXXTentacion, whatever his name was, signed to that too, you saying?
He was under that management.
Under that management? Oh, that's crazy. I never knew that.
Well, you know what got my attention? Interesting. As much as I don't watch basketball, I damn sure watched that motherfucking brawl like 37 times online.
Yeah,
was mad.
I seen that one. Everybody been watching it on their phones.
Lakers versus the Rockets.
Whoa. Yeah. I didn't even see it. Everybody been watching it.
Yeah, it was, I mean.
That was funny. I enjoyed it.
My son
jumped across the oven to get duffed. It's fun. It's controversial.
That shit is not. That shit was cool. That shit was cool. It was just like, I didn't like what Bron did. You feel me? Like,
right.
Nah, he pulled CP to the side. Like, boy, you a Laker. If I was like
opposing team,
you don't never fuck with the ops, nigga. That was an op, nigga. You pull the op to the side. I don't care if that's your man offline, off the court. We on court, no, nigga. Fuck is you doing, Bron? Nope. And Bron just pulled, like, he proved something that he's just like, he's that type of guy. That's why
he's been that type of guy for mad years.
Nah, that shit is corny.
Noticed that. He's been doing that a few times in a lot of different places, and for lesser of that. Because, I mean, granted, he's like, what, 265, trying to get, like, every foul. I'm like, well, man, you ate those on the way up to the rim. Leave it alone. Dry your eyes. Play the rest of the game. It's just a thing where, he's that type of guy for different reasons.
You're trying to kick knowledge, man, on this Bron
and
clown.
Off the cusp, off the cusp of the NBA brawl, 50 and Josh beefing again?
Yo.
50 and Ja Rule's beefing again.
Yeah, somebody show me a picture.
That was my favorite thing this whole week.
200 seat by. Yeah, that was the funniest. That was the funniest.
I have no idea what's going on.
50 Cent found a Ja Rule concert on Groupon. $15.
And bought 200 seats.
He
bought the whole front row.
He said, I'm going to buy the whole 200 front seats so it could be empty.
Well, it looked like it was empty. That's bad. That
50 is King Troll.
That was a
King Troll.
That was hilarious.
King Troll. But you know why I love 50? Because he never lets shit go. Nah. He just keeps eating away at your flesh. And then Ashanti was like, "You're a bully." He's like,
"She was like, you're a bully."
I'm just saying. That's how
they made her force. They forced her. They coerced her to say that.
No, but shout out to Ashanti because she did.
After he said it a couple of times?
She did sing the national anthem during the Warriors and Knicks game that they got blew out.
Oh, Ashanti?
Ashanti did sing. Coming out looking like a red cougar.
Kevin.
red cougar snapper.
Kevin Durant went off for 25 points in the
fucking
fourth quarter.
I gotta look for that
online. Crazy shit.
Gotta look for that?
I gotta look for it. I still like Ashanti's sideburn.
I still like, yeah, of course.
She got the banging sideburns. So she got sideburns is what sideburns are supposed to look like on a female. So.
Mm-hmm. Like a Navajo.
Right.
A Navajo Indian.
Right.
Yo, man.
Halloween coming up.
That's right, man. I thought maybe you would be dressed up tonight in your Deadpool outfit.
It's not Halloween.
It was on Wednesday, though. I thought you were coming to the Vandal Hour.
You know.
Like that. Celebrating early.
I was making a mask, man. I ain't had no time.
What would make you think such things?
I thought you said that. I recall you saying that. Oh, yeah, I'm going to come in my Deadpool. Sit right here.
I saw the footage. I ain't say nothing. Yeah.
I'm pretty sure you did, man. We're going to go back for the footage and look for it.
What are you doing?
You going to pull that
for Halloween?
I'm not doing anything, man. I'm taking my daughter out for, you know, trick-or-treating. She's dressing like this anime character from Friends. It's called Percidel. I had to help her make the costume because sell it. So I had to kind of do like a cosplay
That's even better. I was just making a mask right now.
The fucking best shit I've ever heard.
But I won't be doing anything particularly for myself.
Why you can't be like one of the characters with her, Dad?
That takes a lot of work. I ain't got time for that.
Hey, yo, God. next Halloween, we're going to throw an event. Build-A-Bear. Halloween. The scary man shit.
Scary man shit.
Yo, that's hard.
I was just making one.
That's hard.
Last year, I had a white one. This year, I was making a pink one.
I'm dressed up. I'm going to be Drake this year.
Drake,
The Degrassi Drake in the
wheelchair. Yeah, that's dope.
Nah, I'm dead ass. That's dope shit.
Wheelchair.
I don't know. I might get a bunny rabbit suit. My daughter was like, Dad, I think you'd look at dark. So I really think I might fuck her head up and everybody else on the block
and just come with through.
Bunny, like a black bunny rabbit suit, son. I'm trying to see one, I'm going to cop that shit.
All right.
For the people that might not be familiar with this part of the show, this is when we get into fin, because Swift ain't here.
Yeah, we don't have the...
This week in the Vandal Hour News.
Yo, November 27th, 2018, the Vandal Hour will be hosting an event. It's going to be a classic event. I can feel it already. It's the four-year anniversary. Damn. That's right, you heard it. Four-year anniversary. Got to clap it up.
It was a delayed reaction.
Act like y'all know. 4 years. It's gonna be at Karma Lounge from 6 p.m. to 12 a.m.
Pull up.
It only costs $5, which would be well worth your time, because it's always a good time when you're chilling with the Vandal Hour team. You know what I'm saying? And then again, we got another event before that here on November 24th at Street Media.
What's going on there?
And the 1718 Collective, they will be presenting the Soylent Green LP release party.
Hey, it says another name there, buddy. No. It says Street Media, 1718 Collective.
I said 1718 Collective. And the
Greaseball Activities presents. Yeah, that's right, folks. Once again, you're going to hear it right now. The Soylent Green LP release day party. Give it up for your boy. I'm so elated. It's going to be popping. Come on down, 1639 Center Street. That's 1639 Center Street. Shut up.
That's going to be 1639 before the 24th.
Center Street. Saturday, November 24th at 5 p.m. It's a day party, so all you people that get smashed on Friday, when you get up on Saturday early and get yourself together, you can come out to my shit. And if you got something to do Saturday night, you can still go to your shit. So come out to my shit. It's only $5.
Pull up. Yeah.
Only.
$5.
Only. Word up.
Now this week, in the Vandal Hour's flexing...
Man, I wish we had our effects, man.
We're here to pump you up.
That's like my favorite part of the show. I love
hear
that part.
Hear me now, understand me later, Swift. You're gonna get it when I see you, motherfucker.
Word up.
All the time.
Yo, we featured some work by Lex and Anso. It's like Phil's.
Yo, she's going crazy.
Yeah. All right.
Lex,
shit.
You goddamn beast, you. PMS, what's up, lady? How you doing out there? I see you. Anso. Yo, that kid is also going crazy, too. Where's the damn Swift? Where the fuck is Swift?
Glung.
Oh, we got it.
There we go.
Hey.
There we go, man.
At least we got something over here. Shit, oh. Man. Yo, we featured an action shot by Nems.
Bro, what's word up, man? Nems, T-I-S, you in the building, XTC, you already know. Yo, and give him some gunshots for his stomach, too. He need to do some sit-ups.
Who need to do sit-ups?
Nems. I'm going to cut your ass, boy.
Oh, shit.
Damn, do some sit-ups.
Yo, we got some shit on the gram with Jackie and P.E.,
oh,
False and M-Fills, Polka, Bills, and the legendary Trap If Crew, word up.
Yo, Trap, man, on that 50 state tour, man.
I've seen some of those joints.
Yeah, I don't know where he at right now, man, but that man is traveling right now, going crazy. Oh, he out.
Let off a whole bunch of shots for that.
Yeah, you have to.
And now, in regular news,
there was a
shooting at a Pittsburgh synagogue. Really?
Yeah, they shot it up.
11 people dead?
I thought it might have been like, you know, some terrorist action, but actually it was another type, you know, terrorist. It was a white terrorist.
Those are the terrorists.
Yeah. White terrorists this time.
At first, when they first gave the news, they were like, oh, it was a terrorist. And, you know, it made it seem like it might have been a different from the Middle East type of situation.
The way they pronounced it,
the way they pronounced the beginning, I was like, and then later on when they reissued the information,
right,
they showed a picture of a white guy.
Caucasian guy.
Of course.
Was caught with the gun shooting. Damn.
That's crazy.
And the last couple of shooters been white guys, man, with big guns.
A whole lot of bullets.
But you know what, though? That still doesn't take away our rights to have guns. So, you know what I mean? As much bad shit that's going on with people
that's being irresponsible
with their guns,
that's definitely what
we still need to get out and hold our own guns. It's our rights. Fuck out of here.
And on that note, we're going to take a short music break with DJ Polarity. Hey, Polarity.
What's up, Jim?
You ready there, buddy?
Take us out.
With your introspective glasses and everything? Spin us out there, pal.
Sure ain't had to pay for. If you ain't playing or winning, what you even playing for? See, nowadays we tend to do less and say more. When's the last time you received something unique? Sure ain't had to pay for. That's free air.
I like that.
That's free air. Free air. Free air. That's free air. Free air.
Free air.
That's free air. Free air. Free air. Free air.
Okay, let's be clear, this not rags. This is breath of fresh air for my hip-hop heads. It's not that, I just hope they heard my song. And I've been working so long that I miss my bed. Okay, I'm still waiting for them to find a match for me. At least somebody half of me. If you want me in your city, you gotta ask for me. I probably catch a gray white before I catch a Z. You used to have to break night to even be close. It's like you gotta take flight before they repost. I need a break, I don't need hope. I might just change my name again to Spanish Eric from the East Coast. The way things going ain't no talent. I be flowing down on if he insane or a felon. When you this generous, they think you conversating with Ellen. It's that boom back moon rap straight to the melon. Let's go. If you ain't playing or winning, what you even playing for? See, nowadays we tend to do less and say more. When's the last time you received something you needed? Sure ain't had to pay for. If you ain't playing or winning, what you even playing for? See, nowadays we tend to do less and say more. When's the last time you received something you needed? Sure ain't had to pay for. That's free air. I like that.
That's free air. Free air. Free air. That's free air. Free air. That's free air. Free air. That's free air.
Breathe in air on a daily basis, and without it, you can't live. So, you know, it kind of brings back to what you take for granted. And that's what I think about when I think of free air.
Okay, let's be clear, it's not trap. It's a breath of fresh air for my hip-hop cats. It's not that, I just hope they heard my song. And I've been working so long that I miss my naps. Okay, find a rapper that could go word for word with me.
At least I'm one a third of me. A few you knew niggas worry me. You don't know me. You either know of me or you heard of me. From the city that don't sleep. After this, I bet Apollo would give me my own beats. They like tell him why you mad. I'm like tell him why you passionate. And if he from Queens, tell me why he absent then. And if he really Spanish, tell me where the accent went. I ain't even in a pocket yet. I'm just tapping it. Pocket check, but it don't have to be foul. We just study it, then let it go back into the wild. This is smart rap. This is Mr. Wonderful in a hard hat, giving back to the Shark Tank, and it was all free. With all this ghostwriting going on, it feel good to say this was all me. If you ain't playing no winning, what you even playing for? See, nowadays we tend to do less and say more. More? When's the last time you received something needed that you ain't had to pay for? If you ain't playing no winning, what you even playing for? See, nowadays we tend to do less and say more. More? When's the last time you received something needed that you ain't had to pay for? It's free air, I like that. It's free air, free air, free air, free air. It's free air, free air, free air, free air.
Understand that I run rap. If life's a bitch, then I'm giving her a love tap above that. Activist, yeah, I does that get active. With my queen, and we're in love, this is a comeback. Understand that I run rap. If life's a bitch, then I'm giving this is a comeback. Understand that I run rap. If life's a bitch, then I'm giving this is a comeback. Understand that I run rap. If life's a bitch, then I'm giving her a love tap above that. Activist, yeah, I does that. This is a comeback. Understand that I run rap. If life's a bitch, then I'm giving her a love tap above that. Activist, yeah, I does that get active. With my queen and wear a love hat, I love that. Like a brother really love rap. Hip hop is in my soul. When yo, I love blacks, browns, and every color that be found. In the universe, neighborhood, you all bounce. Crowning my queen, not a beast like Blanca. Dame do so hot, not a rakataka. I spot ya, looking like a vegetable proper. But your mentality really needs a doctor. I pop a can of tennis balls and think about my father. Memories collected in my ball hopper. I serve ya, love 15 and never heard from. Couldn't get her back with the magic of a Merlin. Hurling insults that's resulting in a hurling. She sat me down and took off my Sherlin, smirking. Then out came the girlfriend, Three's Company, and now I'm caught up in the
world. Are you sure you wanna come back to the place that raised you? Plainfield, they wonder how Panama changed you. The women played you, but just wait until your debut. The way they all hop on your nuts, it will amaze you. To come back to the place that raised you. Plainfield, they wonder how Panama changed you. The women played you, but just wait until your debut. The way they all hop on your nuts, it will amaze you.
All these women wouldn't touch me. Made a brother feel like he was ugly. Coming from a country where women were as commonplace as lunch meat. Often in circles they disgust me. Now I am disgusting. Treated like I'm crusty and musty. Something's in their minds, yo, it must be. A chick stepped my way. Took her on a date out to Fridays. I asked her, what's up with all they mind frames? She said that La Negra always playing mind games. Trying to get paid, spend some money in a Conway. Plus if Kanye came, yo, they look at him in odd way. Cause he isn't white enough to limp the only sangre. Didn't surprise. Made flowers after hurricane flowers.
The cup of the iron sky. Yeah. Yeah, life is a danger. Crits lining up victims. And demand is higher than the supplier can give them. Stoic like silence, European blood eagle. The smallest fraction of hate turns a lot evil. Pull the rug out from under you like private eye. See shit for what it is, cause survival is tried. All I need is one Juliet to die by my side. Share that sweet release and kiss goodbye to this life. 9:45 or 10 around, then I reckon. Shouting, hey Joe, you know where I can get a weapon. Quiet's kept for moments of violence which left me penance. Against demons, they never let you forget. Help remember, to reason with the devil's a hefty endeavor. And it's bound to snatch up what's left of your tether. So I take a break from all of it by writing it down. And joke about everything in the disguise of a clown. My heart freezes over when I find myself fighting fire in this humble abyss where every mind's a hydra. Augment infinium taught me the dark arts, playing cards with Malok, Bow and Mark Hard. Contemplating as I'm sat on my throne, trying to figure it out. Like Mac and the boys in Canary Row, making smart navigation systems in operation. Need to curb their benches or suffer from a loss of patience. This quantum vision works on elemental recognition. Unified theory with the sentimental pessimism. Thank fuck Mr. Persing, let me his words advice so I can leave this city a zombie.
days I broke the light. Jake Avira would have got along with Jim Nolan. And y'all books should have known not to dismiss Odin. Achieve Ragnar Lothbrok fame. And still die like everyone else without a penny to their name.
DJ Palette.
All I ever knew was lyricism and sword fights. Bitches in my past be shivering from the frostbite. All y'all simple-minded kids is blind, they contemplating big dishonor. Living lies, laughing as there is the rise. Time travelers and mind bogglers, eyes like binoculars, chopping a fried octopus, generating the hate, intimidate, eliminate my enemies ahead of me. Electric power energy, swinging a rap like radar, bringing it back to basics. Cracking six, activating bars up in your faces. Setting fire, disconnect, smoke alarm while it blazes. I'm praying for Armageddon, we're open on my embrace it. Vultures fly over my body, gets my soul rise. Playing the game with no prize. Half truth and whole lies, they're hearing on your television. So all my people, yo, I'm seeing you in hella prison. Shit, shit. Roll the chucks, DMG zone. Grab the mic, step on the stage.
Yo, I did mad drugs, fucked up in the brain. I'm never talking shit, man, I'll smack a rapper's face. And I'm an 80s baby, spray you like a painted train. I grew up on real rap, Cool G and Daddy Kane. My mom's mechanical, scrap metal, pen and frames. And holding hot metal, lead, pencil, paper game. My pen's a big lighter, one strike, I set a flame. Yeah, boom bag, Chris Park and Olive Drain. Gazelle glasses, go fangs with the wallabies. Quarter Lucy's, OD, guns and trees. Fuck the drums, acapella, we are LMCs. Yes, before the Dougie, I was pumping Dougie.
I am so hip-hop, break dancing, up rock. You can feel the love in my voice when the drums stop. I am so hip-hop, break dancing, up rock. You can feel the love in my voice when the drums stop.
Michael knows I ain't faking no Jackson. Roll with the action, pure satisfaction. Promise stunning, big punning the kids running. Carve them up like an onion, you dummies is dumb dumbing. Raw truth, all loose, ready to all shoot. Free throw line, slam dunking the ball shoes. New J's, NJ, all of my NJs. Paper rocks, this is I'm the sharpest of switchblade. Cut and carve you, talking and mark you. Treat you like a car, reversing, I'll park you. A raw menace, raw style, raw words. Put your motherfucking teeth on the edge of a curve. I know you're hoping, pro, about to fall. I'm a deadly dose on the track like propofol. I kill him soft, even worse when I'm hard. I don't push coke, I will leave a pussy scarred.
Shit, respect the cypher. As real as it gets, the realness. What's up? From NY to Philly, we get that stash gone. Flow cooking up them beats, grab that sad song. Yeah, sad show. Cash on to put their mask on. Biker dudes with their stash long. Dick model chick, Tony Braxton. I'm posted up right in front of the brownstone. 40 cal zone, call me out of snow. Hardest polder, skew the shoulder when I count this dope. To pass you close, man, your hoe, but who has to know? You such a little mouth until the casket close. I'm from the gristle, hold the pistol. Blow the whistle cause this flow's official. Make that 40 long kiss you. Only time you seen dough was in the pizza shop. All it takes is one drown and then I'll feed the block. All that fun over there, that shit needs to stop. I understand you spit them verses cause you need the pop. I need a squad of yes man because you ain't hot. For the dough, I'ma nail you, ain't screwing me. All the scrutiny, suiting T, absolutely, they be saluting me. Who but me, truly be?
This is WBMP, and I'm sitting here with my boy Cleveland Cleese. Hey, yo, Cleese.
What up, man?
Yo, tell these young niggas how you surviving this game.
I got you. Listen up, family. I guess it's time to get us a Grammy. Move away from here to Hartford, then meet up in Miami, GMLA. My cowards ain't got nothing to say. Why they face was screwed up once they see me with Ray. Gangsters connect. I told you we both men of respect. At the toll, I do the Humpty while we easy express straight through the lane. Got models that be giving me brain. When I bust, I try to drown them before I'm clogging my drain. You get the picture? My life is like an industry figure. Difference is, I run the streets and I got love for my niggas. I got a pass. In every hood, I don't need cash. Come through and get the works like I act these fast. You see my hunger for paper, some sort of a mumble. Put the D's inside the blender and I tackle the summer. Give you my hood. Most bitches out there up to no good. You got dope, you suck and fuck your ass. Leave you like shit.
My naked right now. Only if I cash, man, I shake it right now. The pussy them are hit, we not sweat it. And we are set the trains and you better respect it. My naked right now. Only if I cash, man, I shake it right now. The pussy them are hit, we not sweat it.
And we're back.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was dope. Polarity, that was dope, son.
Thank you, sir.
We say, oh, but Becky, I'm Becky.
We're here back live with the BT crew. We got the BT crew in the building.
Yeah. Yeah.
Bronx in the house.
Bronx team in the
building.
I
must say,
BT to the fullest Bronx team.
They are very deep.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Very deep.
Bronx in the house.
What's going on, guys? How y'all guys doing?
Good. 2018,
see, you heard that? It's a million people answered. Y'all heard that, right? Like, you know what I mean?
That's a fact. So for
that's what's up.
For those that's tuning in on the Vandal Hour, you know, we got BT from the Bronx. We got a few cats up in here representing. Y'all want to shout y'all names out just for those that want to know, you know what I mean, who's a part of the BT crew?
Yo, this is Case, K-A-I-S-B-T.
Yo, no sir, BT all day 2018.
Ju BT.
Oh yeah. Hey, Bronx team.
Yes, one BT, ya tu sabe.
Ya tu sabe.
Y'all already know.
Oh yeah, in the building.
Fucking Bronx in the building.
Powerful.
All right, it's good to have y'all here, man. Thanks for touching down with us.
No doubt.
Letting us chop it up with y'all. So what's up, man? You guys have been paying attention to anything in the NBA? You seen that fight last week?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
About that.
Yeah, sure did.
That's
that looked like they straight like, yo, you know what? Man, fuck all this NBA shit. You know what I'm saying? They talking about the Bronx and all that.
The Bronx.
You know, we got
should jump in the ring.
You know what I'm saying? Right. Take it, how much they getting paid?
A lot of bread.
Throw
too much money.
Throw punches. Some big checks.
More than us, right now.
Yeah,
too much money. Fines. They should be sponsoring us instead of fighting.
Right. Word up.
Yo, so, y'all like that move, though, that Bron went to the Lakers?
Well, it's not too bad.
Nah,
it's
you
whatever. I like it. You know what I'm saying? LeBron, man. He a powerful individual. So wherever he steps in, he's going to be golden.
That's
what's up.
It's just a move on. You know, just doing his thing, man. Big up to LeBron.
Yeah, facts. You know what I'm saying? So, we had Abe up here before, you know what I'm saying? Oh, definitely was representing and talking about the Bronx and the, you know what I mean? For those who may not know, you know what I mean? BT, big time, you know what I'm saying? We could say in the Bronx and all that. How long? How long ago has that been? Because this is like 88.
Shoot,
it was just 86. Nah.
Before that? 83.
Woo!
Damn.
Damn, so y'all like 30 plus in the game.
This is history in the making. It's still working at it.
That's legendary.
We're still inspiring ourselves. We're still following the path of love with graffiti, the life, the lifestyle that Jews created throughout the years. And that's what we do. Yes, one, Abe, Case. This is a team, and we form like Voltron beyond everything. You know what I'm saying? And when we get together, it's inspiring, and it's love, and it's growing in the making.
Sure.
You know what I mean?
Is the sword sharpening the sword?
Let them know.
Case, you drop science, man. Drop some science, man. That's my man. He dropped number science.
Check it out.
Drop it.
This is the way I see it, man. BT's been out since 83, right? And dudes, brothers put their work in. You know what I'm saying? The early stages, trains, bombing, you know, throw-offs, block letters. Little blends here and there. But to me, BT, the 90s crew is what put it on the map. Because then we started pushing for style.
Oh, yeah.
You know, and I'm not going to lie. You know what I'm saying? It's like, you know, there's been other crews before us. But BT is like type of crew that we've been like 20 years plus.
Family.
And right. We've been painting every year, nonstop. If you guys been watching, you guys been seeing since 1998. We've been strong, nonstop.
Yeah.
That's Abe, Mort, Ju,
Pace,
myself,
Pace.
Case. Shout out Logic. To Pace. He couldn't make it. Logic, Infa, you know, Kumski.
I'm a new member.
You know, Nosa's a new member. You know, we got other members. Rick, yes. BT, we got.
Work.
There's Blend. A lot of, you know, Blend 167. Yeah. And there's like a bunch of BT of us, members, man. We've been putting work for years. And the work in the streets right now, it shows for it. You know, it shows for itself.
Yeah. So it's like,
It sound like y'all like both the Voltrons. It sound like y'all like the Lions and the Call ones. Like that's how many. That's how many people's running.
What do you think it is that keeps y'all going? What's the formula that you got?
I mean, we push ourselves more
because there's other people coming out, different styles, different paints. You know, we just gotta keep representing the crew, and just keep moving on and just getting better and better.
So it's like sword sharpening the sword.
That's it, man. It's like a challenge. More people coming out. We gotta see what we could do to keep up and represent.
What's your Wu-Tang name? If you had a Wu-Tang name, what would your Wu-Tang name be for your style? Man. I want to hear this from all of y'all too. What's the Wu-Tang name for your style?
Beef style.
Son answered that like he had it ready, like he knew he was gonna.
Nigga was gonna ask me that.
Killer Case.
Killer Case.
Killer Case. Facts.
I give him Relentless Killer because not for nothing, BT is what it is because of Jew. His relentless killer style in the streets, bombing.
That's why I said killer.
Hell yeah, bombing back then. Me and my boys back in the day.
Gunshot on that.
Track City Jenner.
A1 steak sauce, nigga.
Yeah, I ain't gonna front. I ain't gonna front before I started doing pieces. I was bombing the streets hard in the 90s. If people know about me, I went all city myself. K-A-I-S. Back then I used to write with TD. With Zane, those are my partners, BCK crew. Shout out to the BCK crew. Mm. You know, Bronx County Kings. Right. Those guys put a lot of work in as far as streets went. You know what I'm saying? Mm. And, you know, but then, you know, I felt like after I put all that fame out there, I had to chase it with something.
Right.
So I stepped to Jew and them. They was on Burnside. It was King B, Jew. It was Pace. And it was it's TK. Shout out to TK from Atlanta. He was out here. And I was like, yo, listen, man.
DK.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep it real, man. I just came home from up north, man. I wanna stay out of trouble, man. Facts. I've been in and out of prison all my fucking life. I say I gotta change my crowd around, you know what I'm saying? So she was like, yo, bring some sketches and shit. So I was like, ah, so I brought the sketches. You know, do see my schedule. Like, yo, on the next wall, you're going to get down. You know, it went down like that for a little while until we got it together.
Yeah.
And there was a time that people didn't want to paint with us. Facts.
Why was that?
Because they thought that their style was more advanced than ours.
Got you.
So that we were, that we was just, yeah, they were shitting on us. They thought that we was just up and coming.
Nah, to them, we was competition. They were scared. That's
the reality of it.
That's how I see it.
I mean, they was hating on y'all.
Part of this,
we was evolving. That's what it was. We was evolving, and I can't speak more than they can because they're older than me. But I could relate.
Why we gotta be older than you, man? Like
we here, nigga.
You know what I'm saying?
But I mean,
it's the truth. The way these gentlemen evolved, and I was growing up and seeing these guys. I was in Miami.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? I was in down in South Florida. Well, I knew Logic before I knew Logic. I knew Chrome, Scheme, Lee. I read about these guys, Dundee. I read about Jew. I read about this man, Case.
Right.
Pace. Before I knew them. And when I met them through marriage, because I married Logic's sister,
it was golden.
I was like, yo, I know these niggas now. I knew this nigga before he knew me.
I know you was mad hype, right?
Like, nigga, I'm a 78 baby. These niggas is older than me.
You know what I'm saying?
So it's like, it was crazy that I ran into the cypher and I grew up with these cats out of the blue.
Right.
Because of marriage with Logic's sister, baby, Jeanette. And it was crazy.
The whole fucking world know.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah. Let the world know, baby. Let the world know. Let them know. Let them know how you feel. Let them know how you feel.
Put some work in, guys. Let them know. Hey, all right, we're talking BT today. We're not talking A. We're talking BT, the work you put in with BT.
For sure.
Well, my man, Pace, you know what I'm saying? We all came together. I want to say like sometime like 99, just similar to Case. I came home from juvie home, you know what I'm saying? I was locked up as a juvie.
Facts.
Did 3 years, came home. They were painting, not Burnside, Jerome. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Jerome 176. And he's doing the wall, bumped at the Pace. Pace knew who I was. Jew was right there. From then on, it was a wrap. It's been about, talking about like 99, got 20 years plus. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? All of us together on a regular basis. You know what I'm saying? All around each other on a regular basis. So it's not like on a regular basis we talk to each other. It's not like, yo, 20 years and you're like, yo, I haven't seen him in 5 years. Like, you know what I'm saying? It's like, yo, we keep each other on a regular basis. Like, this is a normal basis. You know what I'm saying? Yes, came around like about 10 years ago.
What's up? Que pasa? Now, as far as BT, I knew Drew way before. You know, things happened through Graft, and I ended up, you know, Sinat and BT came. And it's been on ever since. You know, they're a relentless crew, man. They just keep coming up with styles and doing things the right way, and it was more like a family thing. So I flow with it, man. You know what? Jewel, Pace, Abe, Case, you know, the rest of the whole family, Infa, Kumski, you know, that's not forget about all these guys, you know what I mean? Hoes, you know, it was good, man. You know, that's why I'm here tonight, represent BT and Yatusawa 2019 coming up.
Right.
So we got, you know, so we got BT, yeah. Vanduawa, Bronx representing, definitely. We got, as you were talking more of like the family thing, you know what I mean? How you came together and stuff like that. Now you're talking about like your styles and the whole nine. How's the styles looking for y'all now that it's a new game and you know what I mean? Some new writers out here.
Well, as far as style, the thing is like, see, me and Logic, we're done with BT, but we have a different style.
Yeah, y'all should.
You know, like Jewel, you know, Pace, everybody has that hardcore, you know, homegrown. Well, Juke came out with that style. Everybody.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So when me and Logic come, so it's like, you know what? It works because it's like it
falls in place.
Yeah, it just changes up a little bit. Even with Kazam, when Kazam was out here, you know, it was like a little flip to the game. You know what I'm saying? Because you see a wall, You know, you see a crew wall. Everybody's the same. You know, you look at it. Oh, but we have a little flip to it. Oh shit, wait, a little change.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? But you know, don't get me wrong, I still got little things from them too.
Yeah.
But BT, as far as the crew, is very diverse as far as style's concerned.
Okay. Now I know you guys are called the Bronx team. Do you have any members that are not from the Bronx?
Yeah, Kazam.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. We got the Boston guys.
You got the Boston team.
My man Flavor, Puerto Rico.
Shout out to Matt too.
Yeah. My crew. It's Flavor.
You know?
Flavor.
Blend.
You got Blend, you got
Trans,
Nori.
From overseas.
You got
Rex. Yeah, representing.
Rex, Ski.
Oh, y'all right, guys?
Rex and Ski. We're all day.
Who's drinking? You and me, man.
Making fun of it, man. That's not right.
Couple of heads. Our dudes up in Rhode Island and Boston.
Hell yeah. Vase. Yeah. My man Vase out there.
Just Vase.
Big rest in peace. Tomb.
Rest in
peace.
Yeah,
man.
He was
Bones, rest in peace.
Bones, rest
my
in peace.
My FUA brothers.
FUA up in Rochester. They down with BT.
Yeah, those are my brothers.
My boy, Too Ill.
Yeah, Rain. You got Rain, Zona. Ski.
It sounds like y'all got half the globe covered.
We have to, man.
It's too many. We've Rhino all the Cable. Years, all the
years. Yeah, Rhino, my man Rhino.
Rhino Cable, our homie Tabe up from TFT.
Oh, my brother Tabe.
Yeah, a lot. Vet, all of us, man.
To my old school cat, Flair, flexing them.
Over 50, man. Easy.
Oh, I was getting ready to say that. That sounds like y'all got a whole... MC Hammer and his whole squad, like 5'7".
It's like a wave, bro.
So y'all can basically say that the next 20 years is covered with you know what I mean, solid BT talent. That's cool, man.
And you know what's crazy? As the years go by, the pieces get more realistic.
The
style,
gets tighter,
cleaner. And we're a problem. Straight Jacket. I'm not trying to brag. BT is a problem. Straight Jacket from the Bronx.
I seen it.
And everybody, we stick to our hardcore styles, funk
with
our extension game and our arrow game. We keep it original. And if we got to make something up new to connect a different way, that's what's going to be done. You know what I'm saying? Whatever's popping, we're going to be in the lead of that. That's what we do.
Full on production.
Y'all definitely taking it to the next level.
Y'all got a lot of members. How do you decide who's going to be on what walls? How do you come up with that formula?
That's a good question.
Yeah. That depends. We take turns. We're like, yo, listen.
Yeah, that's a problem sometimes.
There's no dictatorship.
Yeah. Nah, but sometimes we're like, yo, Abe and Jew went on this wall, so they got to hold out this time in case and Pace is going to jump on this wall now. Gotcha. And we take turns, believe it or not. We take turns.
But we jump on the
scene. Yeah, but we still all get together, help out with the background. Or whatever.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, y'all, but
that's
y'all did.
It's not a dictation.
That's what's up. Yeah.
So that's how we got to do it.
Kind of input on some change. Nah, you know I'm not feeling that. Yeah. You know what? You're right. Let's change this real quick. You know what? Nah, you know, don't do that. You know, okay, cool. Let's work on this. Oh, work. You know what I'm saying? It's like, it's a good feed off each other.
Yeah,
and,
right.
And when it's a positive vibe, it makes a part.
Hold on. And the most important part is like, something that me and Yes was talking about earlier. It's just fun, so we're having a good time.
Yeah.
So it's like it's not like we're there. We literally, you know, listen. We're drinking. We're hanging.
Yeah.
We're popping shit. So a war that could have probably taken us maybe one day or 2 days, we spread it into four.
Yeah,
because we're hanging, we're talking, and we're spending time, so we don't feel like it's a job.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, how, that's important.
We're having a good time.
I'm not sponsored, so therefore I'm paying for this.
Yeah,
so
exactly.
When I come out, I want to have my beers, and I want to have a good time.
Yeah. Have
Let's
fun.
Let's have fun with it, because that's what it's all about.
That's the point that keeps the health going with the years and for you staying in the game.
Hell yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Because if you don't have no fun no more, you don't want to do the shit.
Hell no, it gets boring, man.
You know what I'm saying? It gets fucked up. You go to the war with some terrible shit, and then you just be like, yo, fuck it. I ain't with this shit no more.
Right.
Fuck this. Had to get this permit from this bum-ass landlord and all this other nutball shit. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, as we talk, you know what I mean, a little bit more with BT and their, where they've been, representing the Bronx, you know what I mean? Wells, they said they was over in Japan.
They're everywhere.
They're covering the earth, like
Sherwin-Williams Paint Company. They're covering the globe.
That's a fact. That
this
is
shit
a,
is fucking
that
crazy.
Was a good, that was a good one, man.
Yeah, I know. I like it.
Damn.
I was sitting here thinking of that shit.
Sound like a commercial.
Nah, but I think I seen, it was a ill piece, I think Yes had a hand in doing, somewhere in Bushwick. It was like the potato chips and shit, son. Them shits looked like they was jumping off the fucking wall, son.
That was done in Bushwick Collective. That
right.
Was about 2 or 3 years ago.
Oh, my.
That was myself, K.A.
Right.
And Hef.
That
those are BT members too, man.
See, yeah, look.
Yeah. So y'all not just doing the whole, like, oh, I'm going to just bust my name real quick, you know what I mean, with a dragon flaring. Y'all doing productions.
It all depends, man, because sometimes, you know, you have the time to actually develop something real great. Sometimes you're not going to have that time. But even though we have to always put out 100% of everything we do, so when you walk away, it's always going to be dope.
Do you know what? You know the one thing about BT right now? The main members of the ones that have been 20 years plus piecing, each one of us is able to do a whole war by ourselves. Character, backgrounds, name by ourselves. Word. Each one. I can do it. Jew can
most
do it.
Us,
Abe can do it. Yes can do it. Pace can do it. You understand what I'm saying? It's not like, oh, I got to depend off of Jew. Yo, Jew, hit the background. Because like, no, I can bust that out. Yeah. So can Abe. So can Jew. So can Yes. I can go to the store. Go get a couple of Dutches, get a pizza pie, come back. He already rocked half the background. Feel me? That type of thing.
Yeah, because some crews got specialists. Like, oh, he's the one who does the character.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
All of y'all get busy.
We all
in
get
every
busy.
Field.
Yeah, sometimes Pace just sketches the character, and I come by with Abe, and we rock out the characters, and we fill it in, blend it in, we bevel it. We outline it, then Yes, or come add some other additional stuff to it, whatever, and it's done. And we gone. That's how that's done.
That's dope.
So we all artists and we understand. We've been painting with each other for so long that we understand each other's habits.
Yeah.
But then again, you got days when Jew will come and he'll burn everybody.
Oh, man, it ain't like that.
No. I'm serious. No, but then again, there's another day where Abe burnt everybody.
Yeah.
Then there's a day when Yes burnt everybody. Then there's a day when Pace burnt everybody.
But
there's a day when I burnt everybody. Everybody has their day. Everybody has their day when they shine, like really shine, like they put that effort and you look around like, damn, I burnt all my fellow companions in today. You know what I'm saying? Like, I keep it real. Like, and they be like, yo, Case, you burnt, right?
Yeah.
Like, yo, you burnt this today, Case. You're like, yo, Abe, you burnt this. Yeah. I keep it real. When you get burnt, you get burnt.
Yeah. Yeah. I like how humble Jew is. Every time y'all give him a compliment, he's like, nah, son, it's y'all. It's y'all. It's y'all.
You know, I see it as a team. That's why it's Bronze team, you know?
That's what sucks.
Right. I don't see it as just one member doing this and that.
So you ain't pulling no LeBron then?
Nah, no doubt.
I heard it.
It's a team, man. It's a team.
Nah,
it's a LeBron. I ain't trying to score 50 right now.
Yeah, so if someone was the LeBron, it would be Drew.
It's a LeBron.
Got you.
He's a silent killer.
He's a silent killer. The sharpest knife in our kitchen.
We got to do what we got to do, man.
I know I've caught a lot of y'all work, and it's on my Greaseball activity page. Mm. I've met Yes in person. I had the pleasure of meeting him, banging out the, touching up something on the side of the laundromat over there. You guys need to follow me. I know I caught a lot of y'all work. I respect y'all. It's an honor to meet you guys.
Looking,
it's always a pleasure to meet
you. Yeah, man. Fucking people. That's a fact. You got the Bronx representing. Every time the Bronx comes through, this is like straight. Listen, skills, style, being very respectful of the game, understanding that as y'all, you know what I mean, kind of keeping on with the tradition of the Bronx, which is important, you know, and saying, yo, we're one of those crews to be reckoned with, you know what I'm saying? And we really appreciate that up here at the venue.
Honestly, we ain't got to talk about it.
Yeah.
Those are in the game. Like, you know, you understand, like, when you're in the game, you know when you're deeply in the game, those crews, they know who's who. They know who does what. They know who represent in this game. They know who's putting in the actual work.
Right.
And, like, I'm not much a person to brag. Like, my main saying to everybody is, yo, let your pain talk. You know what I'm saying? Don't talk. Let your paint talk and show your skills. Like, show what you're about. Everybody got something. You know what I'm saying? Bring yours to the table and, you know what I'm saying? Let the public view for what it is. You know what I'm saying? Or let the numbers add up. You know what I'm saying? And let the years add up for everybody to know, like, yo, those dudes actually put in work.
Yeah.
You know, like, everybody could be down with a bunch of people, but it's like, what's the use of being down with a bunch of people when you actually, like, 5 years down the line, you're doing a LeBron James move? You know what I'm saying? You jumping on the next team. 5 years there, you jumping on the next team. Now we got 20 years plus years, but bro, this is us. You know what I'm saying? 10, 15, 20 years. Most of us are down 10, 15, 20 years together on the regular basis. Yeah. Most of the names on BT are the people that we can name.
Word to the wise, so like, to the young niggas. Years, you young niggas out there that's watching the Vandu Hour. You know what I'm saying? All you young niggas, just listen up, all right? You punk young niggas.
It's crazy you bring that up, because I was talking to this young little nigga. Facts, this is facts. And I was like, so we talking about art. I was like, yo, you got a black book? Do you know this little nigga told me that, what's the black book?
Oh, damn.
I was like, oh, shit, the game is fucked up, man.
Hell yeah.
When Shorty said, what's a black book? I said, a sketchbook. I was ready to hear him say, what's a sketchbook next? You know what I'm saying? Like, that type shit. Nah, but he caught on. He's like, oh, you talking about the pad to write on it? I said, yeah, Shorty, a black, but you don't know about that shit? He was like, nah, I'll be playing the games and shit like that. Like,
right.
I'm like, god damn, the graph game is fucked up, man. And it's like...
Any words for them? Any words for the youngins? Any words for the youngins out here y'all?
You know,
they gotta do their research, man.
Just follow the rules, man.
Yeah, you see us painting, follow up.
Or you go to Lowbrow or whatever, buy cans and
sketch.
You know, listen, man, get a hand style first
before you can get your throw up.
Thank you. Break it down. Yes.
After you get your throw up, fucking down pack, maybe work on a simple style. When you get that down pack, maybe you might get down with a crew. And then after that, then work out some like style.
Yeah,
otherwise
no
than that, you know, that's how it works,
that's
man.
How it
you
goes.
Just don't pick up a can and be like, yo, I'm somebody. Get the fuck out of here. You know what, man? Put hard work into this shit.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? For years. And you know what? You gotta earn your way, Graf, man. That's all I gotta say.
Nah, what it is, we make it look easy. You when people see us painting, they that's easy.
Nah,
I could do that.
Man, we earned it.
You can't just do that. You can't just pick
up
that can and do that.
In your hand.
Nah, no
doubt. We all know shit.
That's
we
practice, man.
That's real shit.
That was what I said.
Some of these kids believe they woke up with
the rule still is, yo. The rule still is. Throw ups over tags.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
Pieces over the throwies. You know what I'm saying? Real easy. And if you go over somebody, don't let his shit show.
Nah.
Like, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you cover that shit completely.
Put him up.
You know what I'm saying? If you cover it and there's a nigga that passed away, put him up, whatever the case may be. these dudes are sensitive out here. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, yo, he went up on my tag. Like, nigga, you had a tag. You had an outline. Like, get out of here. Like, you know what I'm saying? I do that shit regularly. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I do it regularly. Yeah. But I hear the sensitive talk.
Yo, Young Gunners is gonna come after y'all, man. With, and I'm like, fuck that.
Those are the basic rules. So like, you want to like, say, you want to do graffiti, you know, work your way up, man.
True.
And be quiet. Don't talk too much.
Yeah, stay away. Stay the fuck away from police.
With all y'all ill work and all y'all eccentric members, y'all don't do no shows?
Nah, we working on that now.
That's what it is.
We got massive canvas.
I've been involved in a few gallery showings that you guys probably know already.
I had a stall.
I'm working on some BT stuff.
No, I mean a whole BT crew.
Show.
That we haven't done yet.
Sometime in 2019, there will be a BT show.
Okay, we're looking forward to that.
Thank you.
You know what I'm saying? Put that in the universe, man. We like to see a BT show.
Y'all heard Greaseball ask that shit?
Yeah, we did.
Damn it. Not you. Y'all.
That's gonna be hot though when you get the BT show going, then you can show those different types of styles and the diversity. Know what I mean? What y'all bring in also, because we do graffiti.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, niggas is like their name. Yeah, you know, like you said, Case, you said you an artist. You know what I'm saying? So niggas want to bust some fly shit. You know what I'm saying? You might just get the with the. You know what I'm saying? With the next to the in order the fuck?
Facts. I see some of y'all got the Bronx Team hoodies on right there. Y'all planning to put together a clothing brand or something like that?
We trying to do that right now. We're working on that too.
Well, them shits is hard, son.
Yeah,
like,
man, good looking,
good can looking, anyone good looking. Find them right now if they wanted to, perhaps?
No, just
got to
get in touch with us on the BT page or something like that.
Okay.
Bronx Team page.
Y'all want to shout that BT page out?
Yeah, that Bronx Team page. You got to hit us up on Instagram or whatever.
Yeah.
Bronx.team.
Yeah.
That's everybody else got their own,
Hit one of the members up. That's it.
Right.
Yeah, hey, one of the members.
K-Sub.
The O's is zero. Y'all too savvy.
I'm K-A-I-S underscore.
You can always hit Pace up.
Pace. You know what I'm saying? Not here, he
couldn't make it.
Couldn't
make it, man. This guy gotta make that
bridge. One of my man, Logic.
Logic. Yeah, shout my boy Spec.
Spec. ME3. Trans.
Yeah.
A lot of guys. Yeah.
And basically, that's the people that be wearing that Bronx Team sweaters.
Right.
That
Shit, that might be something big. Everybody from the Bronx just might be wearing it for no. Just because they from the Bronx.
Yeah, no doubt.
We switch it up. We put big time.
Big time.
Big time.
So everybody can relate to big time. So they can from every borough.
You got one on right
all
there.
Day. And the other one, too, is brilliant talent. Talent.
Big tags. Best tags.
Best tags.
So y'all just keep switching it up. Just
switching it up.
Whatever the boss says. He's the boss.
Right.
Whatever the boss says, that's what it is.
I was going to make when I said bronze terrorist, but I don't want to do that. I don't want to get in trouble, man. You know what I'm saying?
FBI, ATF.
You know what I'm saying? We'd be fucked up after that.
Right out this motherfucker.
So, yo, we still here. DTF Radio, Vandu Hour.
Live.
You know what we here.
All that good stuff.
BT crew in the building.
BT crew in the fucking building. Shout outs to everybody that's been tuning in. You know what I'm saying? It's been an exciting one. We've been talking about Braun. We've been talking about never switching sides on your squad.
Right.
Spending 15 years. Some of the rules and all the technical, the technicalities of the game.
Rap 101.
Yeah, because these young bucks don't be knowing too much.
Live from Yes One of BT Crew.
Nah, man.
My man got something for you.
I just like this.
Yo, young bucks, man.
Yo, man, because we got to put them on somehow, some way, because niggas ain't trying to hear that shit.
Spread the knowledge. You got to spread the knowledge.
There's some young bucks out there putting in some work, man.
Yeah, man.
No offense. There's some young niggas out there getting and work, and I'm like I mentioned it before in my last interview, like, yo, them having the paint and having the technology and having all the social media to actually like
bite
expand their names and shit like
they
that.
They have no job. That's why.
Yo, now they have
yes, speaking straight grown man.
They have no job, bro. But you gotta tell them we have jobs now.
Yo, hey, I don't care. I still bust their ass. I don't care how nice.
I'm gonna leave it alone.
In case you wanna hurt somebody,
this kid's. Anyway,
well, we're tuning in. Any last remarks, anything that y'all want to give out or put out there, any way that people could, you know what I mean, to continue to still tune in to what's going on, anything that y'all got coming up soon that y'all like to put out there before we out?
You know, all I got to say is this, stay positive, keep going, for old or new, whatever, you know what, just keep your head up, keep doing the right thing. Big up to my man, Ju, for setting off this whole BT fucking movement.
Oh,
right,
yeah.
Right. And we here, and like I said, man, in the future, you guys could be the same way, but start now so that you guys will be the future.
Mm.
All right? So, yes, one at the side, BT. I'm out.
Uh-oh.
That's what's
what
up.
You got, what you got, Ace? Tell him something.
I'm about to go get a drink. My son left. Off this.
That's it. Really? He dropped the mic and left out.
So, my son spitting bars, dropped the mic, and space ghost.
Yo.
Stage left.
However you get it, I'm not a hater, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Like, so whichever way you get it, you know what I'm saying? But try to be something good at whatever you do, you know what I'm saying? If you into rollers, do your rollers, but get it in with the rollers, you know? Mm-hmm. If you into bombing, get your shit in with the bombing, you understand? Yeah. If you into fucking piecing, do your thing with the fucking piecing. If you versatile, you want to switch it up, go right ahead, you know what I'm saying? But one thing is like, try to make put in as much work as possible, you understand? But most of all, do it with style, bro. Don't think that just numbers mean everything. You know what I'm saying? Us, we more about quality than quantity.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And quantity, loyalty, all of that shit means a lot. You know what I'm saying? But it's because when you show that you're jumping from side to side, can't respect that, man. We can't. Yeah. You don't really mean much to us. I don't give a fuck what kind of style or how nasty you are. You know what I'm saying?
Real
like,
shit.
Yo, you could be the wackest nigga, my nigga. If you cool as hell and you rock with us, yo, we stick as fam. You know what I'm saying? Yo, yeah. If it's not that, then we don't want nothing to do with you. You know what I'm saying? Right, we could Listen, BT could be a lot more than what we are right now. If we would be jocking other niggas.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? If we want to be jocking, jumping the bandwagon, a lot of shit. Like, let's be real. Like, you know what I'm saying? A lot of shit we could have done, man. A lot. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? But we stuck to us. If my team can't come with us, we ain't going. You know what I'm saying? If my team can't get in, nah, you just want me? Nah, my team got to come. That's why you don't see a lot of big BT shit. That's why, because we stick to us. We always been, we stick to us. You know what I'm saying?
Yo.
If we can't do it, we not making it. So all you guys out there that want to make it somewhere, stick to your circle. Because eventually it will pop. It will make something happen.
I got a perfect example since you brought that up. I got a perfect example. All right. In the Bronx on 165th, they opened that old folks home as a museum. Hmm. And every artist got a room. And they was doing dumb shit, sticking chairs to the ceiling and calling that art. You know what I'm saying? So, I mean, no disrespect, you know, to any artist. I kind of like, you know, I give them respect. Right. Yeah, you should bang that out right there real quick, for real facts. You know why? Because I'm about to go in right
now. He's killing people.
I'm about to go in right now. Street art politics, I'm going to keep it official. Now, check it out. These guys came out of nowhere and everybody got a room to express their art. And then us, that we on the strip on 167, on 170, on 177, 182nd, on Buchanan, I keep going.
Right.
Not once did those people approach us and say, yo, you guys a Bronx team? You guys want a room?
Yeah.
Right.
Not once did they call, give us a shout out, nothing. No, they just came in and invaded.
Invaded, yeah.
Then now you go to 167, they got a bunch of bullshit murals over there. You know, I don't mean to disrespect nobody's art, but you're not at that level for you to be trying to pull shit off. And then you come in and you paint all next to us, and you're still ignoring us. But yet you want to paint next to us, you want to get walls next to us, and never, not once, shouted us out, like, yo, come to the museum, we got a room for you.
We going to be all right.
You understand what I'm saying? Yeah. So I look at this and I'm like, these people is invading our space.
Yeah.
And they, you know, I mean, the only person I could really say that came out, shout out to my man, Andre Trenier, out of that whole thing. He's the one that does the Yankee faces.
Yeah, that's my boy.
That's my brother right there. Shout out to Andre Chenier once again.
Andre, man. Yeah. Shout out Andre Chenier. Yo, drop a gunshot for my man.
Yes, he official.
Yeah,
he official.
Super official.
He is the only one that reached out to the Bronx team and said, yo, Case, I want to rock some shit with y'all. You know why? People were like, yeah, Andre commercial, not commercial. Andre is street hardcore graph.
Yeah.
Because he keep it to the street level, and he'll go to Yankee Stadium and pull a face off. You know what I'm saying?
And then he'll go to Mikey's Ice Cream and then do their gigs.
Exactly.
And then he'll go to Champion. Yeah, he'll go to Champion and then go do a gala with Champion. That's my son.
He hardcore.
Yeah, I know.
But out of that whole thing, not one person besides Andre Chenier ever said, yo, we're going to do this and we're going to do that. We're like, and I bug out on that because we've been rocking for so many years.
But you know what?
You can't come up to us and, you know, look out.
Well, you know what? Here at the Vanduil, we do talk about art and the graph and the world and where it exists in. So we just want to give a good gunshot to Andre Tenere for looking out for BT. Because that's also important. You know, he's one of the last ones left, too.
Exactly.
So let's not forget.
They kicked all of them out.
Yeah, there's a lot of politics that goes into that. But today it's about y'all. You know what I'm saying? And giving y'all light and giving y'all that gun salute because
good looking.
It's a lot of shit going on out there. So all them motherfuckers, you know what I'm saying? So we could go years on that and we talk about this at our school too.
Right.
But BT in the house, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, you know what I'm saying?
But you see how we still outlasted them. BT still here rocking. Yeah, and they gone. They disappeared.
Yeah,
we still here.
Yeah, and that's what it's going to be.
Keeping it together.
That's what it's going to be. And as y'all continue to grow and put these individual shows on, or these group shows on, we'll see that style even more. You know what I'm saying? And that's what we're looking forward to. So, Jew, you got anything that you want to, you know what I mean, blast off with before we get up out of here, man?
Nah, what I like now, I mean, people got it made now with the paint and everything. Back then, I used to have to rack paint up. Now people buying paint, they got all these colors, all these caps. You know what I'm saying? They got it made right now, but it's all right, though. I like that because we got it made now. We got that paint, too.
Right.
We got that paint, too.
Rubbing his hands, baby.
We going to be all right.
Birdman hand rub.
We going to be all right.
Yeah.
But we got big things coming next year, you know, so stay tuned, and that's it, man.
Word. We want to thank you guys for coming out.
Good looking.
It up with us. We appreciate it.
Definitely an honor to meet you guys.
Thank you for inviting us. And, you know, it's an honor to meet you guys. Like Abe said,
thank you
know,
sir.
You guys got something good going here. And
appreciate
I see the future
you guys
bringing
good,
you good things, man.
Because
you guys are putting the work in. That's all it takes, putting the work in, and things happen.
Yeah.
Right.
Thank you. We appreciate that.
Let me say one thing before we leave, man. What you call it? I'm Mathematics, the executive producer. You already know. I just want to say one thing. When I was in my younger days of writing graph and doing this vandalist shit, Jew was on a run where like the Fat Joe Crack TS. Brim.
Yeah, we had a little
Brim show. And Sign.
Yeah.
And Sign and Fogs.
Oh, yeah.
And y'all killed New York at that time.
Oh, no
I believe
doubt,
it was like
no
91, 92.
My man Astro.
Astro. And I just want to say those are the times that I remember seeing BT early years. Peace.
But it's all love now with all the patch. It's all love, man.
No doubt, man. So you could catch the Vanduil every Sunday, 12 a.m. to 2 a.m.
That's right.
And we'll have this archive up sometime this week or next week.
It'll probably be up tomorrow.
It was a very good episode. Yeah. I enjoyed myself. One of the best episodes. Definitely one of there for me.
Right.
It was a pleasure meeting you guys.
Definitely.
Yo, DJ Polari, do you want to take us out?
You want to say something, man, before you go, man? He's like,
hold on. Shout out Mark DTF.
Yes, sir.
DTF Radio.
Oh, yeah.
Shout out the Vandalow Squad.
Yes,
sir.
In the building.
Shout out. Made for King. Shout out Grease Ball Activity. Shout out DJ Swift. Respect to DJ Swift show. Shout out to Art School. Shout out 17 and 18 Collective. Shout out Polarity.
Polarity.
And one more shout for the BT crew, yo.
Yeah.
Y'all crazy.
Good looking.
Y'all all ill with it, son. All right.
Shit.
Well, I definitely wanted to big up the Bronx team for sure. Also want to send respect to the brother DJ Swift having me on.